Listen, we are blessed. Especially blessed tonight to welcome once more a dear friend and brother. We call him Poochie Cologne. Poochie. Yeah. I kind of feel like this is tonight. This is Agape Christian Music Festival Summer Series or something like that. But it's a Latin Wednesday, amen. Yeah. And he is in the house. He has recorded numerous CDs. Always a pleasure to host him here. He is just a great man. We thank God for Poochie. He's a native of New Jersey, though he's living now, I believe, in Colorado. Denver, right. He's living in the Denver area and leading worship out there. And he's at home. And he's at home here at Agape, along with the Salsa Praise Band. Put your hands together and welcome them as they come forward. Come on. Keep going till everyone gets on the in their place. Yeah. I was getting ready to say, where's Poochie? There he is. Yeah. God bless you.
Well, praise the Lord. I said, praise the Lord. Man, I'm excited to be here tonight. How many are excited to be in the house of the Lord? I know the atmosphere has been created, amen? You know, how many know that it's all about the atmosphere? You know, we have the power to shift the atmosphere with our tongues, with our worship. You know, one of the things that I truly believe is if we want God's presence, and our presence is by praise, by prayer, by worship, amen? Do you believe that tonight? So I know we're going to do something little. Come on, give them a shout of praise. Come on. Hallelujah. Come on, just lift up your voice tonight and give them a big shout of praise. Hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus. I'm really excited to be back in my home state, New Jersey. Amen. And just always honored, Pastor, for just always opening your doors and everyone here. Give it up for Pastor and give it up for Agape and everybody and the sound guys. And they're just amazing. Amen. So we're going to worship the Lord with this song called Que No Pare. Everybody say, Que No Pare. It means don't stop the praise. Tell your neighbors, tell them, don't stop the praise. Come on, tell them like you mean it. Tell them, don't stop the praise. How many know he is worthy to be praised? Amen? Amen. Let's worship the Lord.
Come on!
Para darnos salvación.
Adórale con
te alabo a mi Señor.
Adórale con tu alma y tu corazón.
Y con gozo, y con gozo, yo he venido a adorarte, adorarte a ti, Señor.
Adórale con tu alma y tu corazón.
He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be lifted up. Come on and lift your voice.
Says the Bible says that he inhabits the praises of his people. He is enthroned in the praises of the people. So basically, if you ever want to get God's attention, If you ever want to get his attention, open up your mouth and just lift up his name and worship him. Amen. So if he inhabits the praises of his people, that means that he is drawn to that. And so you may say, man, you don't know what I'm going through. You don't know what I'm facing. You don't know what I go through. You know, I don't know what you go through, but I know that I serve a God that knows what you're going through. I serve a God that's almighty, the great I am, the Alpha and the Omega. He is the beginning and the end. And doesn't matter what you're facing, he is worthy to be lifted up. It doesn't matter even the genre, because a lot of times we get stuck on, especially this church sometimes gets stuck on genres. But worship has nothing to do with styles of music or genres. Has nothing to do with it. In fact, it's not even only about music, because everything that brings pleasure to God is a form of worship. When you give somebody money for groceries, that's a form of worship. Worship is putting him above all things. See, I look at worship this way. Love responding to love. How much do you love him tonight? Hallelujah. See, Jesus. This is an old song that I wrote. Say, hallelujah. Say, Jesus, I thank you for your love. Say, Jesus, I surrender my whole heart in worship unto you. In my hardest times, you've always brought me through. When I needed someone there, it always has been you to hold my hands on high, even when I cry. That's why I want to say thank you. Say thank you, oh Lord. Come on, can you say that sentence for us? Say thank you, oh Lord.
I wanna thank you, my Lord. I wanna
let's say it in Spanish. Everybody here knows Spanish, right? If you don't, you're gonna learn today. See, because everybody here knows a Latino. I know you know a Pedro, a Jose, right? A Tito, somebody, you know it. So we're gonna say it in Spanish. Say, te doy mil gracias, señor. Say, te doy mil gracias, señor. Come on. Te doy mil gracias. And here we go. Two, one, two, three. There you go. One more time. Come on, shout it out.
Thank you.
Come on, are you grateful tonight? I figured it'd be good to let some of the instruments worship the Lord and Pastor read Psalm 150 tonight, huh? I wasn't planning on doing all that, but I'm sure that you... You know, the amazing things, when I got here, what's today, Monday, Wednesday? Yesterday, we went to see a Yankee game. And hopefully you're a Yankee fan. If you're not, Lord help them. Just kidding. But I wanted to take the kids to the new stadium. And, you know, one of the things that amazed me is that when the Yankees hit a home run or hit a good, all you hear is a big roar in that park. I mean, there was 47,000 people there yesterday on a Tuesday night. What? Nuts. But what I want to emphasize tonight is the roar of the people. People shouting, people going bananas. And sometimes, not this church, because Agape, they know how to worship. They don't. But sometimes you go places and you say, praise the Lord. And, I mean, literally. But they go to a baseball field and you see them going bananas. And I, as far as I know, my God, the great I am, just hit it out the park like... They still looking for the ball. Come on, can we just lift up a roar, a sound of praise tonight? Hallelujah. Oh, yeah. Can somebody worship Jesus? Come on, lift your voice and fill this room. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We worship you.
Come on, just lift your hands for a few moments and just,
Father, we honor you, Lord. We honor you.
Salsa music, but I just want to take a few moments and just
how great is our God. Sing with me how great is our God. And all see.
Yeah.
How great is our God. Lift your voice and say, how great is our God. Say with me, how great.
Come on, stretch your hands for a few moments. Say,
it's our God. And all will see how great.
Say name above all names. Say
name above all names.
Come on, say it.
Worthy of all praise.
Yeah.
One more time and say a name above. Thank you.
then sings my soul. My Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Come on, lift your voice and sing.
Then sings my
can't wait for that day until we see him face to face. Hallelujah. Father, we honor you tonight, God. We honor you tonight, God. We lift you up tonight, Lord. You know that God is looking for places that remind him of heaven. What's going on in heaven right now is worship. The angels are saying, holy, holy.
Hallelujah.
Come on, begin to fill this room with praise.
Hallelujah. Jesus, we worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh.
I can only imagine what it would be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine.
I can only imagine. Come on, sing it out, say. Hey, I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Won't in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine.
Come on, lift your voice tonight and say,
surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or will it all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? can only imagine. Somebody give them praise. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart fear? Come on, sing it out. Will I dare for you, Jesus? Will I stand till my knees will not fall? Hallelujah. Come on, give him a big shout of praise tonight. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Well, really quickly, I just want to, again, say how honored I am to be in the house and I think one of the things that God has really, really just pressed in my heart the last several years is that issue of obedience. How many know that God has called us to be obedient? In fact, that's another one of the principles that I believe the essence of worship is obedience. And I don't want to preach because I know, but I just wanted to just share just 60 seconds really quick. One of the biggest things that God is looking for us is obedience when he's asking you to do something. There's blessing in obedience. Genesis 22 talks about when God called Abraham to sacrifice his son. And when he went up to the mountain and he told his servants, wait right here, that we're going to the mountain. We're going up to worship. I got news for you. He was not going up to sing some songs. He was not going to have a service. He was being obedient to the Father. Amen. So I don't know what God is, one of those things that you're dealing with and you know that God is telling you to do something and calling you to do something. And you're like pushing back. The essence of worship is obedience. Something happens when we obey. And so tonight, I just want you to, you know that we were created to be in his presence. Do you believe that? We were created to be in fellowship, in complete relationship with the Heavenly Father. When God created Adam in the beginning, he created him, he put him in the Garden of Eden. Incomplete. The Bible says that Eden means delight, in complete connection and fellowship with the Heavenly Father. Amen. So when we're not in his presence, guess what? We're like a fish out of water. Amen? Amen. And so, Father, we just thank you tonight, God. I thank you, Lord God, for the opportunity, God, to sing unto you, God, to worship you, God, knowing, God, that you are God Almighty, that there's none like you, that there's none beside you, that you are God alone. We honor you tonight, God, with our song. We honor you, Father God. Most of all, God, in spirit and in truth, we worship you tonight, God. We give it all to you in Jesus' name. Come on, can you give him a shout of praise tonight? Hallelujah. Really quick, I just wanna present the guys of the group because I rarely get to do this. We have on bass, we have Juan Maldonado from Boston. On congas, we have Eric Pisa. On timbal, we have Chris Gonzalez. On bongos, we have Miguel Martinez. On piano, we have Angel Justiniano. On background vocals and the Guido, Ariel Velez. On saxophone, we have Oliver Santana. On trumpet here, we have Sammy Barreto. And I'm excited because I got two of my boys here playing, Mikhail Colon on trombone. And my other son, Joel, on trumpet as well. And with that, you know what that means? That just means that I'm getting old. It's amazing. I started doing music unto the Lord 22 years ago. It was 1996, almost 23 years. I feel like I've been doing it forever because I started so young. But nonetheless, I am getting old. So pray for your brother. Receive greetings from my wife. She stayed home. She said, you guys go. I'm just going to just take a breather because she's always, you mothers know that you guys do so much, wives and mothers. Amen. So she received greetings from my wife as well. Amen. My son, Sammy, is Sammy here? Well, my other son is here somewhere. He just went back there. My youngest son is here, amen? And so we want to let you know also we have our CDs, which I know nobody really uses CDs anymore, but I'm trying to get rid of them somehow. So, and I got some hoodies that my son designed called Product of Grace and some hats and stuff. Listen, they're normally $10, but today they're $10. I'm just kidding. So you know why I say that? Because for the last 20 years, I've been saying that joke, that $10, and now they're $9.99. And my wife says, that is a corny joke. She's been saying it. But I say it's been working. So now it's $10. And the hoodies are $20. Amen. Listen, it's been a pleasure for us to be with you. I don't know if I have one more or, okay, we'll do one more. Amen. But you guys got to get on your feet tonight. This one is called El Todopoderoso. Say El Todopoderoso. This God, God Almighty. Do you believe that tonight? Say, El Todopoderoso. All right, here we go.
Escupieron, como lo empujaron, como lo llevaron a crucificar. Si viéramos en el mundo y a nuestros pueblos hermanos, no existiera la mundo, no existiera la creencia. Cada cabeza es un mundo, todos tenemos problemas. Que tienen su solución y pensar de que la muerte de eso se encarga el Señor es el que todo lo sabe, es el que todo lo ve, no conoce el egoísmo ni actúa. Come on, say it conmigo, say it.
Todopoderoso es el Señor. Todopoderoso es el Señor.
En el Calvario fue puesto y allí lo crucificaron. La sentencia fue del pueblo y firmada por Pilato.
Todopoderoso es el Señor.
Es el Señor.
Todopoderoso.
Al Padre rogaba por sus vidas.
Todopoderoso, el
sanaba la tierra que estaba herida.
He dice, come on, help me with your hands. Come on,
Miguelito, dilo.
todopoderoso es el Señor.
Standing. Wow. In Revelation 7, beginning with verse 9, it says, "After these things I looked, and behold, a great multitude with which no one could number, of all nations, tribes, peoples, and tongues, standing before the throne and before the Lamb, clothed with white robes, with palm branches in their hands, and crying out with a loud voice, saying, Salvation belongs to our God who sits on the throne and to the Lamb. All the angels stood around the throne, and the elders and the four living creatures, and fell on their faces before the throne and worshiped God, saying, Amen, blessing and glory and wisdom, thanksgiving and honor and power and might be to our God forever and ever. Amen." This is just a glimpse of what we're going to experience in heaven. I love the diversity in the body of Christ. I love it. I appreciate it. And every time Poochie comes and his salsa band, I'm blessed. These guys are amazing, and they're humble. They love God. They're talented. They're anointed. And so, you know, now, listen, I can't be the only one, right? I mean, of course, it puts you in the mood to praise and worship God. But it also does something else to me. It puts me in the mind of going to Havana Central tonight or something to get me some. Oh, my Jesus. I'm like, I told Dr. Oh, I need some plantains. I mean, I couldn't get away this week, but for a moment I just closed my eyes and thought I'm in Miami. This is wonderful. The music is just incredible. Doesn't put you in a mind? Yeah. Like every time I hear steel drums, I think about the Caribbean islands. And so, wow. Poochie is a native of New Jersey, but of Puerto Rican descent. And yeah. And I just imagine if I had to take a guess, we've got Puerto Rican, Dominican. Is that true represented here today? And you all blend together so very wonderfully. You all got off the stage too soon before I could jump up there and take a picture with you, because you know I blend in, right? You know that, right? You know that. I blend in. Amen. People are always asking me, are you Dominican? And most recently, I had two people ask me, and within a week's time, are you Egyptian? I was like, whoa, that's a different one. I never heard that one before. But we love you so much, Poochie, and your band. And, man, to see your sons growing up like that, yeah, we are getting old. But may God continue just to bless you and open up doors, new doors, fresh doors. And may God just bless you and the gift that he's given to each of you so that the world can be blessed. This is too much just to keep localized to the Northeast, New Jersey. It needs to be a sound that's heard around the world. Amen. Around the world.